This makeup took me 3 times. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do an update for the pen and everything that I'm doing with a bunch of lovely ladies. This is created by Jessica and she kindly invited me to join, and of course I wanted to join her and the other ladies in this project. So let me show you my products. The first product I want to show you guys is the MAC Pro Longwear Blush in Make Your Mind. This is it. I think you can see the dip more clearly now. Right there, because I have tried to use it in my crease today, because I tried to pan this purpley thing. So I have had this in since the beginning of the project. Yeah, it is going to be difficult because I don't really use it as a blush right now. I try to pan on a more pinky up blush because I'm panning 3 at the moment. I don't know what is going on, but I do have a dip. I'm excited about it and let's see where it is next month. The next item is an eyeshadow from my Too Faced Chocolate Bob eyeshadow palette. And I am panning semi-sweet. That shadow right there, as you can see, it has a massive dip in it. And hopefully, I really hope so, I can hit pan on this by next update. I don't know if I can. I might be able to. Yeah, this palette is very, very loved, because I had it in a Panda palette for 2018 and I had this Franklin shadow in a project and now I'm working on this. These shades are repressed, so there's not that much product in them. But yeah, I really want to pan on this by next update. Crossing my fingers that I can. I really hope I can, please. The next item is from my NYX Highlight and Contour Pro palette. I am panning the yellow under eye highlighters, concealer, setting shade, whatever. This is how it is looking like. I am panning this one. I had this in the beginning of the project. I use these two together all the time. I have it on today as well underneath my eyes. Because this is a little bit too yellow for me right now. When I get a little bit more tan in springtime, late spring, I can use this on its own. But right now I need to mix it with the lighter shade here. I had it in the beginning and I hit pan on it. So I took it out and put something else in. I'm still working on the yellow shade, but it is getting somewhere, which is pretty exciting. I don't know if it is the rings that you can kind of see through the pan, so maybe I can hit pan on it by next update. I'm not really sure. There's a lot of product in these pans actually, and maybe I can even finish this by next update. That would be really awesome. The next item is the one that I hit pan on, and I know I saved the best for last, but why not? It is a pan from my Ultra Pro Glow palette from Makeup Revolution. This is a highlighter palette. I have had this pan in. I hit pan on it. And then I moved on to this one last update. And I hit pan today. I'm really excited. I have it as a highlighter and on my nose and in my inner corners. And my eye is watering because I redid my makeup 3 times. Because I hated how it looked like. I hit pan on it, I'm really excited about it, and I am actually moving on to another highlighter in this palette because why not? I have it out, I love this palette. So I am moving on to the shade above it. This shade right there. I think it is very similar in tone to this, a little bit more golden, I think. But it is a beautiful shade and I definitely think it matches my skin tone as well. I think I can hit pan on it. I know it's not massive pan, but it's pan, so I count it. But for now, I'm pretty happy about hitting pan on a highlighter. That is pretty insane. So hopefully I can hit pan on the other highlighter in a month, or then it will be 2 months. But let's see how it goes. I really hope I can have some pan other than my highlighter for next update. I really want to work on some other things. Especially the eyeshadow, because I'm panning a lot of browns right now because of the Panda palette. But I really want to pan on this soon because I have a similar color in the whole collection project pan. That's everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below. If you're new here, I would love for you to stick around. I assume you come from the other ladies' channels or just found my videos. I'm Elizabeth. I live in Denmark. I love makeup. I have a big passion for it and I love experimenting and planning, and I have a lot going on at the same time. I might be an overachiever, but I love setting goals for myself and challenging myself. I love a good challenge. And I love baking and Harry Potter, and I have a cat. As you may can see in the other videos, he is a troublemaker. And right now he is sleeping in his box, and that makes me very happy because I need to film my inventories. That is very late. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and want to stick around, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!